Officials in New Jersey are unleashing nature's weed whacker to get rid of an invasive vine that's creeping across the Garden State at rapid speed. Our Cleve Bryan shows us the tiny solution to what has become a very big problem.
See how it grabs you?
It's safe to say the mile-a-minute vine isn't one of the Garden State's most desirable plants. It's thorny and, like the name suggests, grows like crazy, up to 6 inches a day. And most importantly, it's an invasive species that doesn't belong here.
It's like Pandora's box opened and off it went.
Entomologist Mark Mayer breeds the bugs used to control the vine at the New Jersey Department of Agriculture's Beneficial Insect Laboratory.
This is where we're raising the Rhinocomimus latipes, which is the beneficial insect on mile-a-minute.
That's a big name for a little bug, which is a type of weevil from Asia, the same place where the mile-a-minute is from. The vine arrived on the East Coast in the 1930s and has spread from North Carolina to Connecticut. It creeps up trees and grows on tops of other plants so aggressively it can suffocate sections of forest or even orchards. While it can be found almost anywhere, experts say it's impossible to measure the exact impact of the vine. But the weevil is the equalizer.
A two-pronged attack. The adults feed on the leaves and the larvae feed in the stems.
The weevil is the mile-a-minute's natural predator, and since 2004, the laboratory has released about 250,000 of the weevils. It may seem strange to purposefully release an invasive species of bug, but Mayer says a decade of research and reviews went into the decision.
They will only eat mile-a-minute.
The mile-a-minute had about a 70-year head start over the weevil in the region, but in the battle of invasive species, experts say it's close to a draw, with a weevil victory expected in the next 10 to 15 years. That doesn't mean the vines will be totally gone, but they'll be under control. In West Trenton, I'm Cleve Bryan, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
And when I was doing a radio tease for this story, Steve Nicasey had the best line.
What's that?
It's the lesser of two weevils.
Brum, boom.
Nicely
I like
done,
that.
Steve.
I like that.